technical education has so many challenges, and with so many engineering colleges coming up in the country, recently we heard that almost 50% of engineering colleges had shortage of seats and we could not fill them. But still the country is producing so many engineers. I mean, how do you think, perceive, what would be the quality of such engineers, and where are we going with our technical education? In fact, as our government is having a lot of focus on STEM subjects now in schools and in colleges. So, I mean, producing so many engineers, what about their quality and what is happening in that space?
That's probably a day's worth of discussion to be done. I mean, the issues and challenges are there, but if I could sum it up in one sentence, it would be produce world-class outcomes at third world peace. Right. So resources are a major challenge. And, you know, one of the other challenges is that industry pays a lot of lip service to saying that engineers are not ready, but the industry is not prepared to engage very closely or intimately with the engineering institutions to make sure that, you know, they can even articulate what the requirements are. Right. It's too vague to say that, you know, the technical skills are not there, but to what level and, you know, what skill levels does the industry specifically need? So that is a pretty vague area. But having said that, you know, when I was working with HP, so, you know, we used to have a weekly meeting and everyone used to say these are the problems and these are the challenges. So our CEO, Subramanian Vempati, he used to say, KKH, karna kya hai? So, you know, the thing is fine, we know what the problems are, now what do we do? So I think from an engineering college and, you know, perspective is, identify five world-class outcomes that you will try and produce in a year. For instance, if, you know, from our institution's perspective, maybe have five students get admission to top 500 universities in the world. That would be a world-class outcome. Even IIT students, you know, go to foreign universities for MS programs. So if we can encourage some students from Jammu to get admissions to, you know, foreign universities, that's a world-class outcome. If a student in a foreign university is working on artificial intelligence and big data, and if our students can also work on artificial